The Pacific, Japanese suicide pilots attacked Allied shipping with planes propelled by rocket boosters. A large explosive was packed into the nose of the aircraft. Even though these were guided bombs, they weren't called smart. The Allies nicknamed the suicide rockets Baka bombs, the Japanese word for foolish.